do you know about grain merchants?
Good to see you too. Most of them are very poor just now. Why?
I have a lead on Germain. He has a woman named Marie buying up grain shipments and diverting them to a private dock.
Marie Levesque?
You know her.
The Levesques have been Templars since the Third Crusade. Marie was the only one who argued against Germain's exile, and not surprised she's thrown in with him.
Any idea where we might find her?
Not her, no. But what little grain makes it to Paris these days is unloaded at the Hôtel de Ville docks.
Promising. I'll start there.
Perhaps I can learn something of Madame Levesque's whereabouts.
Hey! Come back here! You've missed the key, you dolts! Where are you going?
Pull!
Time to chase the boat.
God damn you! Pull! Pull! Pull!
I'd love to kick the shit out of your bony arse!
Heave to! Tie off the bowline!
Captain! Any problems?
No, madame.
You have your orders?
Here, madame.
Good. And I'm instructed to tell you to make certain one of the bags leaks.
Yes, madame. Get to work!
Christ!
That's not good.
Losing his strength.
Die like a man, you coward!
There you are! I don't give up, you horsehead! Cut him off! Ha!
What's that then?
Bloody counter-rebel! You can't escape! Die now!
Bloody hell!
Palais Luxembourg. What are you up to there?